This is Savage W, MMA fan, back with another video. Danielle Wolfe and Felicia Spencer has agreed to fight on May 22nd. Why? But why? Why the fuck? I don't really. You gonna bring in Dana White's motherfucking hype job? The same motherfucker who fought Tanisha Tennant? The same Tanisha Tennant who should be fighting at 135 in the UFC right now? The same Tanisha fucking Tennant that really won that fight and they gave it to fucking Danielle Wolfe because they wanted some fucking 37-year-old boxer who had never fought in mixed martial arts before? What? What type of stupid shit is this? This is crazy. This girl's about to get mauled by Felicia Spencer. Yeah, that's right, Felicia. Laugh. Laugh at this fight. It's time you get an easy fucking fight. This fight is a motherfucking joke. This motherfucking fight is a motherfucking joke with a bunch of Felicia Spencer ground and pound punches, punchline at the end of that shit. You know what the fuck I'm talking about? The only thing I'm excited about this fight is that, I gotta admit, I kind of want to see Danielle Wolfe get her ass whooped, you know? It's crazy. They couldn't have come up with no other fight. Well, this is going to be what it's going to be, I guess, you know? I mean, you sitting there with a ghost town of 145 pounds, you know. I mean, serious, like, they might as well just call it women's 145-pound rising, you know what I'm saying? It's like circus tricks. I mean, okay, are they going to bring a wrestler from the WWE, you know, to fight next? You know, hell, well, they did have Brock back in the day. But he actually had some real motherfucking wrestling skills, you know what I'm saying? They need to bring in, you know, some motherfucker off the street then, I guess. Because this ain't going to be much better, I'm telling you. All that's going to happen in this motherfucking fight. And Felicia Spencer gonna take a motherfucking angle, take Wolf down to the ground, fight fucking over. This shit don't make no damn sense. Savage can't sit here and really give you much. What type of commentary or what type of anticipation we anticipating an ass whooping? That's all. That's all the fuck we anticipate. This girl about to get her shit split. I'm so happy. And here's the thing. Look at that motherfucking chin. Look at that motherfucking chin. That's one of the greatest chins in the history of WMMA. I mean, look at that. Any chin that could take that for motherfucking over and over repeatedly between Amanda Nunes and Chris Cyborg. What the fuck? So even if she connects with fucking Spencer, that fucking titanium fucking jaw, nah. This is a motherfucking massacre. This is a massacre that brought to you by Dana White and the UFC. And you know what? It's well deserved. It's well deserved, you know? If I can't get Tennant, I get to watch somebody punch Daniel Taylor in the face, you know, repeatedly. That's still a little bit of a sweet deal. Know what I'm talking about? So you ain't got to be sad. Cheer up, girl. This is a gimme fight. I don't know what the motherfucking odds going to be. I don't know. Fucking plus 18,000 for fucking Wolf. I have no idea, but I tell you what. This is going to be just a smooth, relaxing. I mean, I really think that Spencer should take a few shots of red wine before she go in there. Maybe a little bit of cheese and crackers. Like, this is not a real fight. Just relax, girl. Baby girl. This is going to be straight Dama fucking Nation. So, yeah. So, on May 22nd, Savage wants you to know. Just get ready. Be ready for Felicia Spencer to beat the dog shit out of the Wolf. That's selling them Wolf tickets. Know what I'm talking about? This is Savage W, MMA fan, and I'm out.